tools out. About to break it down. Sir, got my phone holder, so I'm gonna have y'all post it up in a little minute. So we on. Sir, his parts in the house. What we gonna put on? So we on. Let's get with it. New bolts in, nuts and bolts. We on, gang. Took all the water mount bolts out. Now I gotta make it bracket so we can lift the engine up. So let me get here. Taking this bracket, pop this clutch off, shorten this chain. Let's get with it. Be right back with y'all. I thought I'd make these brackets. My bad, I already broke a lot of stuff down. Took the chain off, cut that oil thing, bent that down some. Put the mounts on, motor mounts, lift it up. I already bracketed it back down. We on some. Take off that. Taking off the clutch bolt. He said his bike was stalling, and I told him it was his clutch. Got my favorite person with me. So yeah, his clutch going out. See how that is. Hey! Get back over here. Take this off, my bad. That we switching that out anyway. Hey, don't miss to me. Y'all know what this is. We don't need this. Converter time. Gotta rouse your engine. Probably don't have to. Let's trim down that. If you got one of these brackets, knock it down or cut it off. We'll get right back with y'all. My bad. I've been going to work and forgot to turn the camera on. But I didn't got the bolts. Got that on there. Got the chain sized up. Right there. My bad. This is how I made my motor mounts. Cut this the size I needed. Put them under there. My bad again. Been moving ahead of myself. But chain tight. Trying to see, I saved all this. Trying to see if I can just try to save his guard for him too. I know I'm about to trim it down. So we are. Just these, lock these down. Yeah, I've been moving too fast. Bolt
that.
Let's see if this bow fit. Nope. You got a good washer. No, you don't, but. Throw that on there, my zip zip. So, look like we got to turn it a little bit. Loosen the motor up and turn it just a little here. So we on, baby. Just a little here. Back with y'all. Found out the solution. Gotta switch over to the master link. That's the only part that's dig. Turn it around. Swap it around. Let's get this off a little bit. Yeah, that's some play. Switch the master link around. Go back up top. That's all it is. Should have asked me on a new chain. Drill a hole in this after we cut some off.
Let me see how the bracket fit. Hey, so I gotta know I gotta strip. Cut this down too.
They put holes right here. Let me see. Oh, my bad. Like right up here. Let's see. There.
Still gotta type that down.
A little bit on the bottom, a little bit more. Sir, I can trim it a little bit more so the chain don't hit, but it ain't gonna hit it at all. Okay. Tighten that up. Get on after that. Get right back with y'all after I put this on. Tighten that bolt up. Yeah.
Three. Might don't have to. Just drill a hole right there. Oh damn. Trim it up a little bit so we can drop it. Yeah. Some of that gonna come off. Don't be messing with that mug, girl. Freestyling it without me really measuring it. Perfect. Without me even really measuring it, just straight freestyling it. Yep. So if I wanted to go back down, son. Mike can use the factory hole. Yep. If I use the factory hole. Let me see something. Mike can use factory hole in there. Here we go. Best way possible. That way was perfect, but I cut it. It cut perfect. This bracket I made last time. Right there, we're gonna cut that hole. Get right back with y'all. You know?